Hello guys, welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you a secret about Google Cloud Shell. By using Google Cloud Shell, you can easily install a Ubuntu desktop through Docker and use it as your own VPS. This process required no credit card or trial enroll. It's completely free. You just need a Google account. So without wasting any time, let's jump into the process. Step number one, from our Chrome browser, we will go to shell.cloud.google.com. Yep. Step number two, paste the following command in the Cloud Shell. We need to wait a little bit because it will download the full OS and extract it. Step number three, from web preview, we need to change our port to 6080. And we will see a new window will open. We need to wait a little bit. Boom, we are done. Let's test the internet speed first. I'm opening the Firefox. Let's go to fast.com. Well, it's showing like 1.6 GB right now, but I can assure you, you will get more than that. Now let's check the CPU and storage we got. I'm closing the tabs. Where is the terminal? Okay, this one. Let me make it full screen. It's using Intel Xeon processor, its gigahertz is 2.20 and using the 4 core one. Okay, now let's check the mount points. So SD1 is about 100 GB and SDB is about 5 GB. So I'm assuming SDB is the boot partition and SDA is the cold disk we are using. So about 95.9 GB is usable, and I'm seeing some other partitions like 2 GB, 2 GB, and here some other partitions. So from this view, I can assume it's using 95.9 GB in our system partition. So more or less it's using around 2 GB RAM or 2 GB swap. This VPS is running from my Google Cloud Shell. I can use this VPS for multiple purposes like high-speed downloads and mirroring big files. Google is offering this for everyone. You can try this in your own system. If you face any problem, you can let me know in the comments. If you like this video, you can hit like and subscribe my channel for more tricks like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.